interesting, isn't it? That song gets people. Wow. So we all relate to that sometime or another in our lives. Two of my nearest and dearest friends also happen to be lyricists. Lucky for me that I just love so many of their songs. I think I've recorded 50 of them. Huh? 52? Jay. They wrote The Way We Were with Marvin Hamlisch. They wrote You Don't Bring Me Flowers with Neil Diamond. The Score to Yentl with Michelle Gallin. And they're here tonight. Marilyn Allen Bergman. And I'm going to sing another one of their songs, which I'm wearing my bedroom slippers, but that's okay, right? You have to be comfortable. You have to be comfortable. This song talks about dealing with the bittersweet end of a relationship. You lost 18 pounds, I hear. I'm jealous. Have to get sad now, sad. It's the end of a relationship. Should be dimmed. Don't you think, like the whole, like, yeah, but no, wait a minute. I said dimmed, not out. That's better, isn't it? Very hot in here. You have the air conditioning on, don't you? Well, it's gonna make me look dewy. What's the new look? Dewy. The end of a relationship. End of a relationship. A marriage, probably. Yeah. Well, they live together. They definitely live together. Where do you start? How do you separate the present from the past? Do you deal with all the things you thought would last? That didn't last. With bits of memory scattered here and there, I look around and don't know where to start.
Your eyes and kiss it all goodbye. Thank you.